Wednesday at 10, the I-Team uncovers rideshare gridlock.
Do you realize you're not following the rules of the road?
Driver after driver blocking traffic, causing backups.
It's very frustrating.
Technically, you're breaking the law.
Yes, so that's why I was trying to get out the way.
Customers often adding to the problem.
Well, you hope they're ready when you get there and you don't have to sit around.
Jason Knowles and the I-Team investigate the Rideshare Jam. Wednesday at 10 on ABC 7 Eyewitness News.